Market, Victoria Road and Marlborough Street are just some of the street names in Cork from British rule times that the Cork Street Names group is trying to get rid of. They say the street names should be instead commemorate Cork and Irish heroes. To start with you, Diarmaid, can you tell me about the group and what you do?
The Cork Street Names group are people who want to do something to raise the dignity and self-respect of the people of Cork, that we should respect our ancestors, in particular looking at those whose lives were lost during An Gort Domhain Muir, which was an act of genocide against the people of Ireland. We have loads of heroes in sports, culture, science. We should honour them, not honour criminals.
Yeah, let's go to Joe Harris. Joe, this is not anti-British sentiment. This is standing up for the people who died in the Gort Domhain Muir, the famine, back in 1847.
No, it's not. I think that, see, what... It's an old trick, like, to bring up historical horrors for your own, selfish, self-centred agenda. It's 100 years too late, like, you know. It's pathetic. I think it's disguised. Obviously, it's disguised as some kind of historical commemoration for the horrors of the famine. But I think most people in Cork see it for what it is. You know, some people think they have a pathological hatred for all things English. Like, when it mattered, people like Michael Collins, Tom Barry and Thomas Kent stood up to the British Empire. In 2017, you're deluded. You're living in a delusional world. So you're back in the reality. You're back in the reality of 160 years.
So why is it good that Cork City honours these imperial names, even in recent years, spending loads of money promoting Victoria? Why is that good when at the same time we can't remember at all our own ancestors who are buried namelessly in mass graves all over the city and county?